A. Meanwhile, today, the CDC announced that overdose deaths have started to drop off, and Indiana is making some pretty good progress. The report shows that more than 107,000 people died from drug overdoses in 2023. That's a 3% decrease from 2022 nationwide, but Indiana's 2,190 overdose deaths show an 18% decrease from the year before. In fact, the Hoosier State is among only four states to report that high of an overdose decrease.